Welcome, South Africans. My name is DJ Clock. What you are watching right now is something that I've just decided last night, based on what we had with my brother, the conversations, and it made me realize, let me create this platform. Probably will help him and help other people. And it made me realize that, you know what, probably we need to be the ones that need to attack the social illness of South Africans. Not every time we must depend on the government, but we are ourselves as people, we need to do some things. So yesterday when we had a conversation with my brother, I will introduce him with my brother, and I will say to myself, what if let me just do sort of like a podcast, but for me, I want it to be more real than being podcast sitting like this. It can change in future. That's what I'm trying to do. The podcast will be about taking the social illness, especially I want to focus on the druggies, people who are doing drugs, especially about Amanya Upe. And for me, I've realized that those people do not doing those things, all of them, because they just want to enjoy a group. There is things that they went through before starting these things. And I feel like we are unfair as community when we write them off. They are still human beings with dreams. And you'll be surprised, probably most of them, they have things, ideas that they have, which they can even invent something, you know? So this thing, there's a conversation between brother, no brother. This is my brother, Kamalako Untanta, Kumete, Raymond, Utamilinye. He's a firstborn to me. And Ekaya C6, family of six. Obvious, we have parents, Leslie Kumete and Marchi Kumete, Santanda, ne? Santanda, yeah. And then my second born, which is my brother, Umpo Kumete Naye. Then Glandela Mina, Kuli 11 Kumete, aka DJ Clock. No, Puma Hamba, eh, to put the sequel up, Puma. Then Guba, last born, my younger sister, Hey, Tando Rose, Pilisi Le Kumete, Rose, unfortunately, Upoko Kwaku Rose Kumete. But I got Tandi. I ask you, Sintase, somebody has you to Rose. Yeah, so, okay, man. Can you introduce yourself, Glenn? Let's get into it. Can you introduce yourself?
Sure.
When I say introduce yourself, or really think I'm introducing, tell us what. Okay, can I ask, do you have kids and wife?
Yeah, I do. But then we are divorced recently. Yeah, I was married. Then after
all of us, we divorced.
Yeah.
But I'm married now to a beautiful wife. I love her.
Viva. Cooler, vele, Joachim, C6.
No. I need to go umfaz manje.
Oh, umfaz.
Umfaz. Kids and wife.
Yeah.
So okay, you have kids and wife.
Yeah.
Okay. Go relax. Siko relax. Siminani. Sise koneni. Ithathe kanjani?
Sise koneni.
Yeah. 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 Expect phela ukuthi phela sise intsha lento le. Ne. So yeah, nami ngiyasifundisa. Nami yintsha lento le. Yabo. Yeah. So sharp. What are the things that excite you and brings peace in your life?
Music and dancing. It brings peace because music it's life. Yabona ukhuluma ngempilo and then ihamba ne dancing inside. Yabona it's art.
This guy ebentsweni la uthi la.
Ha namhla sentsi.
Yeah, no, yes, no, I'm not saying to him. I'm not saying to him. He told me how to dance. Instead, the way, obviously, we are from in a household who were way to Itak. Let's look at the dark. This guy can return to home around 11 p.m. or even 12 p.m. a.m. in fact.
Yeah.
And wakes us up and play a high fa. Like the volume up,
top.
Kulelwe kusebusuku bakade lapha asivuse asithume amabhiya.
No one
ekuseni.
Gcwala.
Can you imagine umuntu ohamba ebusuku ekuseni adakiwe yabona mina ngivela lapha. That time I was probably 12.
9, 10.
Umuntu odakiwe yabona athi ngibona utikoloshi lo.
Kubaleka umuntu.
Noma ngikwethiwa ngitikoloshi. Ngihambe ngiyothenga ebhiya ngithukile ngoba as a lapho phela wami ngiyisamsaba yabona, but you're gonna get into the with why city samsaba.
Yeah.
So obviously baba Mr. Gustave is Javisa futhi makazivusa sijive, so but kutambe saka he very an expect saka
ngiyela
left and right ayikele la event baka kuma kangena kungahlali. In fact bekuwe no room yone bengihlulisana ne.
Yeah.
Room, I don't know. Room from Spray. Spray.
Yeah.
Is he still alive?
Abu Freddy, Romeo. We crew out there, same as all.
Who's up here?
Romeo's up here, yeah.
Okay, I know, Respect, good man. And then again, we went to an event, Jive. So those are the things, music and you said music and what that makes you
dancing.
Yeah. Okay. I know, no. I'm way too ungastop.
Yeah.
Okay, sharp. Why you didn't pursue one of them, Chai? Utu ube.
I never. So to be honest, I didn't take it seriously. But when I only entertained, when I was heavy, my entertainment just abandoned, but entertaining, much I feel. I want. But in the many years. When I start to dance,
I thought about it.
And my dream, like Venemila,
we have.
Sana 10 years, and Javel Avante Matavani, Avantmashiman Pans, Malukera being a shooting eye. I understand. Yeah. So much to Javel Yazi, what's up upon the hour of Vice Family or Romanes, Baba. We are now would move weeks in now.
Malukera,
Malukera,
I know. So since you said you didn't have any ambitions of pursuing as a living driver, okay, I wanna know intemang intemang is born as a business or as a worker.
Yeah.
You do it under.
Yo, fine. I wanna seven and more to you at Tanda.
Yeah.
And mind you, the very same person, lo introduce me chive and that, who young fire footy, a motui, and the one is like about no Tanda de Motor
food.
Bar food.
Ubaba, yeah.
Ubaba futhi.
How so ngoba mina wena ngiyazi imoto yini.
Ubaba basho ukuthi bekahamba e society nomunye ubaba beka bathu ba Armand.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Ama same society. Ngule time mina ngibuya e school of excellence. Yabona. Laba bapha khona abantu abaganga. Ngakhala khona abantu abaganga.
Yeah.
Yeah, ngithema ngibuye baba wabona ukuthi no yazini noma ukuya la. Ngiqala ezinye izinto ma, yabona abangani bakhe sabangena bayaphuma, yabona. Obona ngcono angithumele wabarmando uyofunda intambo zemoto ngiswe imoto yabona oluthi fayi mangifika la first day bengifuna ukungala ngoba eyi bangifaka phansi kuye kusiyaya mfethu yabona ngikhatha iwayari yabona le wayari kule manje manje sekakanje wethu abathi bangela phansi kwemoto kuya yonke emehleni yabona evili iphuma lapha angisaboni grand yabona ayi ngithazini la angisabuyi mina ayi ngirethini mangicabanga ngoma time ngangithoshe isambama la ngithazi ukuthi ngibuyele since from then ngayibamba ngaze ngaba nothando lwemoto ngingazi kanje imoto
ngubamadala
yeah
ah no nice nice yeah, shout out madala ukwesifela mina umadala sengimangena umadala uthabela abadriver lazi ukudrive kamoto ayiphuzela amadoda
lishayeenemayentiwenamzini
ya
mna bengaziboni lungise iy'moto bengaziboni
ya
yabona bengizibona leyo tilizi lethi sibiza ngamashangane namhlanje those are my brothers kazi yabona la bantu labo mfethu abakufihleli isibane yabona njengathi lasekazi umuntu makaziswe imbongane uzofuna ukufihlela ngithi ubona kahle mhlawumbe uzongihlula yabona but leziyani esimaputa uthiyamba abona imaputa ngiyayithanda uthiyamba zi open out leziyani yeah zi open
no shout out yo I played there several times ngiyakusekhond they are very open those people
open fun
and yeah man they have love like bayanakekelana
ntemabulabula sozi nabulabula sozi ngifundiswa yibo nokukhulumiswa ngiyakena
yeah
right
ah well, nice nice yeah. So okay ke obviously awuyaspana isikela asiye isikela siphele ipesikela kwazi ngiyakhumbula phela khona la baba wabhatalele uhotmani yami isikela hayi zange esigele ngwenye ize ne-report ibhale ukuthi phase nabhale ngepensele yena
alumamaster uyazi
akayake esigela awazange umpama walasha so esigele zishani zizakumtshela
esigela okay esigela umadala yangithumela yabona hayi isidabuko yabona
ya
nyana laphayana ngihlangana umuntu orong ukuthi bengahlala elektro zasekhaya upuli mara washona yabona sihlangana egeyidini yabona awu zangam nawulahlekele ngayii hayi mfethu nami ngeleza la yabona hayi nasasuka semathwaleni yabona mathwaleni ngigcine kusemathwaleni mara ngithe ma ngivuka ngavuka ngise-police station ngavuka ngise-police station ngidumbile ngindaba
hhayi angiyazi
ngile namaphoyisa ayi-13 ngiyi-1 matrapile bangitrapile ebezikhala nangala khona iphoyisa bathi ngishaye i-right phela athi ngishaye i-right yabona yini ilo tshwala esephuzile ebengathi babafake something yalo tshwala ngalahlekelwa ingqondo same-day
so spikiwe basically
I would say that fithi wamanje angikaze ngafithi bengiyifila same day bengingamandla like u-Samsung akazi ke nangamandla but bengingawundla u-Samsung
That's the one I don't know why I'm cool. But this isn't done.
I'm so cool, man. When I will my ribbon, I'm going to teach
you. Okay, sharp. Lessons in the I hope in them fits. I need to reasoning. I don't want to tell Ale, no to son. I'm one of the young kids. Les amas, that is a bile, Kumakofa, there's a shop in the Konekas, but to Makofa and Mela Fugixin, usually, Mas Fugixin, the time of Kalama say Pangum Yang of Hotomilla, Exin. So, yeah, been telling that.
This is called
these people in Bonabang and Abraham, and that's a matter of what, bonk.
As you will make a final really mean of you to tiny, I'll put to tiny PM position, I'll put the same up. Just enjoy the good, I'll ask you to see, I imagine, since the 80 ring is limited.
Manje nisukume kanjani nasifike endlini
namanje kamanje. Sizokuma kofana.
Yeah,
basukume basukumisa. Mamela siwokhe ayakukhiyeki indoda.
Ayi samadonza lamanyawo.
Ayi apha one day this guy ake yabona lapho. Yo hala lapho ngithi uyahamba mina. One day this guy yabuya. Hey. Ngibamgwazela imuva mfethu le ngiyavula ekuseni sakokota mangithi umuntu uvu. Vuleke emuva lakwamgwaze ijoya yabona nje emuva inyama yonke iphumile akhulisi ama organs through that imbobo lakumaka nenhliziyo imaya kaphefumule ngizalo uyahamba lo
ya
ake ngisho ukuthi what happened lapho
bangama laba bangani mama bayithu mangaliso nobongani siyafika kwi-tavern bathi sibongile bona masingena ku-tavern leyo vele besiyi 3 masifika siphethe straight ilitha yeballs nge 24 ye hunters yabona siyafika hayi si 3 kamnandi hayi wabona after safika okay sihlale mhlawumbe about 10 minutes uvele abaye bafana abayi 7 bama namantu bafana ayi 2 yabona uyazi mina ngumajayivani yabona lo abona lo tu le namanje angilifunga ngoba yiyo yangigwazisa yabona hayi khali number mina ngiyajayivela yabona lo muntu ongena ayasukuma azojayiva na kanti kwenzakalani sobekwani namahisa lawo yabona ele wonke amathalawo agcoke ama card gaika bonke yabona yazi ngese straight yabo
wonke gaika ze
straight
phela mina ngathi bemajani
ngathi ngi gangster futhi yana yabona wabona babafake bonke ama yabona ama card gaika yabona okay fine okay ewani mangisa drive ninyathela inyawo yabona bese wona ubona nyathela yabo imsha ngempa nami ngibuyisela at the same time yabona hayi bakhuze kube sengathi into ephelayo yabona okay ngiphathwa yi-69 amathwita angaphandle yabona mina ngiphuma endlini ngengaphandle uma ngiphuma i-twing landele yabona ubongani abone ku-diamond laba bayi-two labo balandele unhlanhla yabona uma ngawuphuma alandelwe enye i-3 yabona so mina uma ngiphuma e-toilet basalande ubongani yabona ubongani uma kasabuza ukuthi kwenzakalani bamshanga edamba ebusweni bongani lala kwakhe yabona
yeah
ah anangibonga ukuthi akuyaliwa la yabona ayi kuliwe 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 mina ngizibone nje miswe eminyaka endlini kwela phakathi sigcinile lapho ukuthi ngikwazike kanjani I don't know yabona
hey you know then lapho he survived sharp he came back abuya kwazwela ngilona ke futhi uthenga bokhoze nge-screwdriver
ya
again the guy is special la futhi lapho what happened
they don't call me that for nothing hi any war futhi le ngena ngimuhle ngishayile i-tavern futhi always ama tavern ngena e-tavern amagwala yazi ke futhi majayivani yasijayivela futhi kwaye yabona kube ne-outi engikhomba nge-queue futhi uyowafaka i-choke ne so angikhombe nge-queue yabona that yabona so uma ngikhombe kusaya le makelayile ngene and ngicela ukugeza yabona ngikwade mina ukuthi manje wami ngithokoza ngale queue le yabona okay kufakaze enye ibra yakhe yabona hhayi ngibamele mina ngaphakathi ukuthi azini ngonitata ni-two yabona ngizenza uli-funcleve ekanti ngivaye wrong nangalakhona futhi yabona hayi bona hayi mathi ndindi kuvele yabona babothi niyabahloli yabo so mina ngizwe nje ngathi ngihlatshwa yinaliti esiswini whatever yabona but angibona angibonaba ngihlabe kahlahla angibonaba ngihlabe ngani yabona
so you're not sure ukuthi
I'm not sure yabona then niwe same time yabo
same thing
yeah niwe ngivuse ngusa usisithabile futhi ngithola senginethwa imvula ngila
oh yeah walethwa sasithabitha ne
yeah
remember
yeah yabona sithabitha uma ngela u nemvula ngilele mina phansi aza ngivusa angivuke vele yabo angilabuzi nakwenzakalani yabona sithabitha abantu abheka mani hayi akabuni focus yabo akaboni ngilimala akaboni next samvile manje abheka but ngiyazi ukuthi konke ngihlabana konke ekhoraye yabo mangifika endlini mani hayi ngiyazi mani no something is not right ngicela yabo uyimakhiza manje konke ngikho right ngicine lapho futhi khona yabo you were thinking like operation, yes, interesting one, like, yeah, Bobo, might be very true, you were saying,
probably, if you, yeah, love will pause a corner. I'm sure he leave was well, because my lap, we saw it there, yeah. I might believe, but I don't know. Yeah, okay. yeah, it seems in the Cooper, but yeah, it's not only just there to Cooper on the outside, yeah. And again, it seems in the Cooper, now we're going to be personal, talking about our reality stuff. Into CPLE 529 Parkhill Street, First Lora, Mabuya Park, Aslam, in that house.
Sure.
As I said, we have parents. Tamale to Leslie Kumed, Tamala Amela is Puzela, Ipe Mela, but the outer Tandi familiar, in different way, bittersweet way,
yeah.
And we end up sure with he tries, which is like a
healer,
and he fought so much with the Sibene shelter. Like, shout out there, we have the shelter because we, even though he's almost in Hamanale shelter or another shelter, he called out, I'm trying to call out to Jesus Christ. Genogam industry guys, I had to pay off those things. If we zang genog industry, I've been seeing a son and go to the jump. So yeah, okay, giving you JP Grand Tamalami, Tamalami, for my parents are different, which are different culture, should I say that? Ugogo wami, which umama ke uKhalat, babami umZulu, uKhumet, which uKhalat Fontaine. So you can imagine babami ukhula obviously was amaZulu, was amaKhalat, and you know those two bathini konje I'm a group now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, those two groups, Zulus and
Coloureds.
They are more violent, but the violent side more is colored, because you know those. Yeah. So imagine having that two blood in your body. So itamala mumuto njalo. Itamala la donora la sha. I'll be Okshane at that time.
Yeah.
But the Okshawa came bonga only just Okshaw to show only protective family. My family, my donor. So, like I'll be frank, he was abusive to his wife, Mommy too. And Mommy too, yeah, now she's God fearing woman. Prayer or red. I want to ask you to have tenders. Yeah. And for them, with it till today, go on, Kilama. Sorry about that, guys. Go on, I'm an experienced Estulebu Jenny, who they are still alive and still together. But it's a miracle on its own, guys.
Yeah.
So, break it down. It's a malam to be looking sometimes getting Jalanga Paji and Jalanga Muntangazam Etina or Rama Ali. Those are on the Panga Paji, which is a malam Isugil, using it as poor I am in a pine, even Namahoni slash fearing with the Kamuzulanda Minazosha. I mean, I'll tell my friends which I have 15. You want seeing up on Balegera? Yeah. So mangsatha tsa ma chance sele ngoba ngiyasaba ukuthi sithamale ngashaya sometimes thama malibuya mfethu libuya lophuza thama bla iziphuzele, as I said, and makaphuzile uza ngithone from outside thama lami ngathethisa nemoto edlula yeyona kava kahle yona manje umuntu abadlala ama party matine
opa iparty
iparty yes yeah
ogibon
and uzama ukulala because he's going to Spain in mhlawumsha in chief uzovula lapha ene window abathithisa abantu lapha yini into imbangamisi lapha lezele batho ayena kuzonshala umpango yezo abantu njani tsabalani nje ni vocal and ilitshela manje into angafuni u straightforward tamalami mina ngakufuna liyakutshela lifuni
page page
and one thing what I've realized ngithamba when he says he doesn't love someone because uyabona ukuthi lo nobtsotsi uthanda kusho kanjalo isigebe ngisibona sibude mina ngobtsotsi ngizomluyisa ngithi hayi usukela abantu njengoba sengikhulile ukuthi hayi usukela abantu but most of the time he's always right that person othi utsotsi uvela later sithi yazi thama hleze makakhuluma kumele sizame ukumlalela because every time he's always right yabo so yeah as a ngisho ukuthi baka abusive shama olady nami nathi bishaywa it's a point corner la baba thama la I like impatient like impatient akana skathi sokulinda kokothe nje kayi two I know we're not hearing him cause yakokala mina ngekishini makukodwa kwe three hayi ngiyathi ngiyavula nje ngazwa ngempamo ngimntana I think ngibukisa mina teens I don't know what exact age but teens mangivula ngathi bama pa ngihlangashelela ngohlangana nelona ni fridge lokho ngiyakokotha lana nemfula yabo so those things why I'm sharing those things as I said we trying to be real yeah. This is everyday life abantu abayiphilayo I'm not here to trying to be DJ clock now celeb my sound everything is okay one thing I'll tell you guys mina nama will say mercy grace kaNkulunkulu for me not to end up say we street kid or maybe nginami nje ngizekelele yabo because of the time into what was going to engine ngapi unhlanhla hotman yama makafika bamathama lama malizolwa lizofika azoluyisa i-timer and into enjalo obviously we not condoning it but some situations you end up doing those things that you never thought to do zenza ngoba you trying to protect your mother obviously thama hotman will shy time at some point na i-timer obviously shyile and makufika hotman yama online always I was feeling safe when he's around because Tama you don't know uzoshawa nini and uma kalona bakise kakhulile ngoba wazi ukunamandla okwazi kumlwisa and we know ukuthi ngithi wenze into right but was right for that time for us to feel safe yabo with that said it end up obviously some of us we survived it didn't affect us mentally spiritually you know those things ziyaba neska you know and those things maziba neska they are not easily be healed yabo they're not easy at all it takes time to other people some it doesn't just like mina it didn't affect me that much but I still remember everything vividly so khona nami obviously ubhuti wami sengimdala and now I'm starting to understand other things you went through and washayela thina nathi ama mistake wethu bese wayenza lapha endlini ushayela thina instead of ukushayela thina I'd like to thank you for protecting us I appreciate that as well Tama thank you for ukuthi usifundise even though it was bittersweet didn't know ukuthi imfundisani that time but now I feel ukuthi I've learned so much even that negative thing even the positive thing today I can know how to treat a woman treat the family through you you don't get lessons only good actions but even bad actions they teach you so we love you we're not speaking this because we're trying to so paint e kabi yabo so I know ukuthi some things that you did and some other things that you're still doing and what you're still going through from the trauma. I got healed. Most of the time, even today, you and my dad, you still, our dad, in fact, you still fight. Scars that never healed. What would you like to see from or to hear from your father for those things as in Zile? Mina, I'm okay in terms of spirit, mind. Some of us healed, not take things personally. It was just a learning experience. So when I go, being real, we can see that thing, it did affect you. I'm sure with those other reasons that put you into drugs, trying to escape from the pain. As you told me last night, as I said, guys, the core thing about doing this thing is for me hearing my brother telling me for the first time that he was doing drugs, go to a point where you wanted to be suicidal, which he did at some point. Of course, Gwaza. I still lead a very little time. I was going to push and I'll pull her, and he fell down the room. Like, I don't know now. I think that was God. I don't know what I mean. The good thing here in a room in Laku. I think going to be in a funny room in Laming. I told my child because we let's say, Cabby Georgia, Yahoo, Yatata. Sometimes I don't to Georgia, Yatata, and then I would to tell you like a so, man, we go to the Punyabon. There's something. La emnyango ekhitheka ngathi yachitheka mangivula lomuntu lona uwele next to umnyango. Luckily ekhaya besikazi saba nemoto until mina I bought one ekhaya. Luckily uma ngibona lokuthi hayi man umuntu uzigwazile ushilo ukuthi uzibulala mangivula luckily ungena upapi, that's our cousin. Upapi mele ngumbizini
cousin
yeah, straight yeah. Yeah, so ngathi na umuntu ufile lana or uyaphila lana samthatha ngemoto sakugijimela konje ku spread babizani konje babiz Natal spread ne hospital at that time. I don't know if yeah I say in fact yeah and masifika lapha yana doctor makafika bavela this guy mfakeni right now. And Bokwele, I don't know how we picked it up. Probably Umthandazo ka mama again. Ngobokwele bavela asangena bathi angena. When doctor came and told us what happened to this guy? Then I told the doctor, he said he's going to kill himself. So yes, he was suicidal basically. Then the doctor told me that, you know what? This person had only 1 minute to live and to die. So we should the way lose blood nakhona because ubakazofa if we say saba late in a minute. So okay, back to you Ndlandla. This is about kahle the show about drugs. So those are the things that made you go there. And thanks for telling me for the first time we were honest because your friend told me Uzweli, that's the first person I'm going to go my drugs. But obviously I didn't tell you, but the guy wasn't coming from being hateful or trying to see single turn. I think he was trying to help as our neighbor, Outer Grand. Shout out to Uzweli. No, same thing. Wang Jail and I, last year, yeah. We were doing drugs, So tell me where to, what happened?
I drug, yeah. I got a high school, yeah. This guy, I'm going to label was wash on. Yeah. So, label.
Rest in peace, label, yeah.
Yeah. I'm a teacher and local. Yeah. So, label, can I have the special location? Label, I say.
Maturation.
Yeah. So, yeah.
funa e Liverpool epinom. And the lava funa kona bitola mako. Amel matrax. So ule be away and jama away school me, u pete amapids. So I mean I wasn't familiar with amapids, those things, yeah. No, like you would like, let's try this, yeah. But then we try. But then I turned that in those days,
yeah.
So but once you look at pizza, taste a taste. Then the pizza, yeah, one. And every time they make, when I figure, I pay new stuff. New stuff. Because my popper, my capsule, I want those things. I eat like really bad. Those things. What different? Fun me much. So all that I have, and the boy belongs so long as he. Chief Tabuli na zang macho ni aku, yabon. So, yabu ya sitala sitala wa yin manje. Yin kinga, ibe zina peli za sinji, yabon. Okay. Tola machi ita al plomele ayang kaos, yabon. Yo king petu yin to zang. Because, nke na yin zama before that, yabon.
Yeah.
Ha, ni zani food. Only to find with the one I said, this is a corner of my problems. I went. So, you are Kalamanjo, Ekta Fani, I went. Yeah, or Munyumon to was slow, I went. I was a worry, is this in the Osafun, Kaza, Osafun, and the Giggs, you know? The friends are Wupema. With the snacks, pillows, and everything. So, he tracked Buffet.
So what kind of drugs? Obviously, you should eat drugs. What kind of drugs were or
it was ipatin the way my body was using in the hand and slowly she, and then it tick. Go be he what you call us?
Heroin.
No, heroin no. That's the most dangerous one.
So you didn't do heroin?
Ah. Okay. Yes, but when I'm going to help, I'm going to use
it. Cocaine?
Cocaine tried.
So tell me, how would you resolve the results tried? The experience, like the high of it, is Kruger and Han, Yin again, and Yin Zan.
Because you're in King is petty for that moment.
No, I get that. I'm asking about imihluko yama drugs le mangibhema le ngiyenza ukuthi ngibe so mangibhema le ngiyenza ngibe so
yeah ayasuka wena indanda uba slow ngikhuluma slow
hola boza
hola boza yamo. And then, my tick, come on fast.
What is tick?
Tick, it's what you call crystal.
Crystal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Crystal, my tick is very slim. We'll be able to slim. Ne? You can solve our problems. I'm talking about now. It was cut less. And when I was born with it, winning king or facing an eye, I don't take a man. But I will say one thing. Nyaupi,
okay.
Dangerous.
So when I see par,
woman par.
Yeah, nice one.
Yeah. And then, ice, we also
cocaine. Yeah.
Cocaine, you feel like you can do anything. Do anything. Cocaine, like hyper. I went, it's when I'm extensive, you can dance. Like, you can dance like 24 hours.
Listen,
like non-stop.
I have seen that in Durban back then, that's where I got my breakthrough with music industry in Durban. That's where I was introduced, not like to smoke, but to be introduced to those people who are smoking it. They famous, now it's still famous.
For dancing.
I remember while we were still working on first album, Big Nas, Ubala.
Yeah.
They were still coming up Mampinja. Rest in peace, Mampinja. One thing I can tell you about those two people, Armashesha and Danger, Mampinja. Mampinja, listen, uzohleka the whole thing. I miss that person, man. And Armashesha, I spy again, yeah. Bitchela straight to mangayifuni ayena fuck you wena man yabantu yabantu abanjalo yabo ayizingeni like ayincingi futhi yabo sorry for explicit language, I'm just making example. Yeah, so ngithola igig in Hammersdale, I remember that was my first gig. Ngithola Hammersdale, now over us, now I'm starting to get into industry. Seba yang azinyana la Peter Ben, and he's working on the project, Big Nas, Ubalo, the one that I produce, the one that did that hit. Song versus team, Tira, sharp. So, Mampinja bambi tegi lap. Le tegi ni shayi unkwi. Uzana abazo pick up ala payana, besamba nyue, ngimotega mshana uqwad esenzini ukumete ya
so phakathwa
namanje ya uqwabe lapho umshana. So baka sase u taxi driver la cham now sakuntu zabo this politics and I don't wanna name the organizations. So basilanda kufika nalabo tinyangena zingegigini hamba ne ntombazane ngiyazigamela ekuphethe Mampinja. Mampinja uzizama ukumkhuza. How you gonna say I'm not gonna make a lie?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm talking about local business. You talk, you never talk to anyone to read local business.
Non-stop.
You never share figures.
We need to take a lie.
Hey, since you forget kicking, say I must say, I'm not going to say. So when it comes to the look, they are not the same.
Sabamanzi? Heroin is injured.
Okay.
But manzi, it's not manzi. It's not manzi. It's not manzi. It's not manzi. It's injured. It's not manzi. It's
not. So basically, heroin again.
Yes. You don't know what I'm saying. I don't know.
So heroin again is stopped. Then who's caused it? I let me pay me. Because you were already in drugs and it.
Yeah.
But you choose this with Alan and
you. No, I'm going to feel that one of them is going to be a good thing. I'm full now, externally. Sing slow. I'm going to sing this. Hi, boo.
I'm going to sing
this. I'm going to sing this. I'm going to sing this.
Because we don't know it. But how do they manage to steal a gate? But balik and bang about all or ipompi.
I cover an apple which I my friends. Leon King experience. She cook a gate, the Ramakilo, and she cook a C5. But George, to the number of two a pack.
Drugs or trial, you need to go and into on at you. I saw looting Ianzelani like or into go and into Emyama, like the worst thing that you've done more high.
No,
into more paranoid. Mara Beona might be sent last year.
Ye patchy. Ye than this business done.
You know, when the end of the CP action was with you. I'm going to go to the machine, or whatever.
In fact, we are going to a dentalist. Should we have an intro? We can't get that. Uzo yen. I want a man at the manje. The tummy is with tatilis. Nimbugele. Now we're just an inborn. Like Sylvia, you saw. You understand?
Yeah.
Yeah, so slow. Me along to go back to you, Dash.
As a boom.
Animal, invisible. Tata. Was a good idea of mine, but come on into some of your nuts.
My young tail again. My old lady, because I remember, I think the same Talu DJ, the same becoming a print, being a king, my own cocker. So you were on that thing you wanted to on that about bone. Umama, but come on, couple of guti. And the corner no, umamdan. But you get our first day. But if you go to the guys, I'm full. I'm back to. Ulelos vike esofe ni mvago esofa. Umama to shine lo, niya bora to kya ndalo. Beso na uti. Umfige yo,
I was high. High and high.
So we are going to have drugs. La, we are drugs against each
other. Damn, man. Now, when I go to limbo, we are going to get
angry.
We are going to get angry.
Have you thought about your kids, man? Which he hasn't been to Lenten and Zayolena. Meaning, and most of the time, in Lucy, it's a little like to say, I have a hero.
Yeah.
They start
yeah.
with their parents.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
And they don't see you as a failure. They always think positive about you. But have you done the same to them, thinking about them? I don't want to disappoint my family. And I want to be there. But move as much as the drugs, they feel that they're going to win. Was Lentoling in Zamarin.
Until when there was something, I want to go with my mom. I'm going to lose my daughter. So I won't mention names.
Let's not mention names. Protect people.
Duty is pain, but I will at the same time. We have blame, and then we have blame. But if other got it in hand, we violate, I want to remain. I will not want to worry over me now. Turn 2 years. Over 2 years, me now. What would be that? Obvious.
Manje,
so it made me realize with the as in between each chair on my beach.
So now you're done doing drugs, like done.
Fine, I'm done.
Yeah.
I'm done. Yeah, well, even, so will you promise now, even now we can go to test.
Yeah,
blood test.
Yeah.
Negative.
So will you promise the South African would you're not gonna go back?
Mina, it's up to per individual. I want open my or funuguer. It's not all about a rehab. It's up to you.
In fact, talking about rehab, did you go to rehab?
I never went to rehab.
So you was
me and I was not myself.
Shut up.
So
now how many months or years we are stopping?
No, I'm saying 1 year, 6 months.
1 year, 6 months?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Sure. Okay. All right. What's in Ubuntu in you about drugs? What's the message?
The message about Gulenja a Kulai. Perfect. Amatrax. Ayabula. Amatrax. Awagaza wangatamun. Amatrax. Accinto omati upepela wuyo uchi ubalegi inki nazapa. Any drug. Once ungen, while I edited, who is ungen, who's in pool?
True.
But then, when you say it's indoor side food, who is that who and the SES Mandarin for when which we egg? Yeah, I'm for it too. And the one more has white card, oh my god, who am I going to make? I'm an invasion.
Yeah. No, nice one. Let me say this, we are now about to close. Honestly, you know, I'll always be frank now. Missing Pelelwe Itemba, like she didn't even have any hopes or thinking with the I it seems in Isazuba, right? Yeah, one because you know, I've tried talking to you several times. Not only me, like even people in here, family. We tried. One thing I'll tell you, a person was always consistent about not giving up when you're trying to fix you, obviously, it's our mother. Even if it's in a city, I'm a man, now peace, Milan, and Tanta, yeah, one. Because that's how I felt with a young man.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, yeah, one young man, by acting me, sir, being Tataranja, yeah, one. But I guess I wouldn't understand the feeling of being a parent on the drugs. And obviously as a parent, you're not going to be easily giving up especially your blood. You know?
Yeah.
I took her, obviously, with the number of your blood.
Yeah.
You must choose exactly. The one that who does things right. Properly, yeah. Properly, not the ones isn't it properly.
Yeah.
And at some point being hatred.
Yeah.
And I told you, I remember, I don't know which year, I told all of you hatred. I don't know which year, probably it was 4 years back. It was December. I think you remember that time.
I remember.
I told you guys, you know what, guys, what hurt me the most?
Mm.
As much as, yes, I'm DJ Clock, Aziwa, yeah, that's nice. But sometimes I need my brothers. Like, I want to be. You don't need my brothers for money, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Family is family.
Yeah.
But sometimes I want your advice.
Yeah,
well,
yeah,
as the brother I am, so no time, and I felt like you guys were not doing that, all of you. I felt like I'm the one who's only caring about you guys, but I felt like you're not, you guys caring about me. Yeah, well, that's why most of the time I'm pila nama chance, I feel loved nama chance. Something that I don't get home car.
Yeah,
and. That thing I funny with Ibe Ngalyontele as a family was supposed to be with. I know when I'm down, I can call my brother. And which has I'm stressed. Ganjigan, brother, I'm using advice, but you are not there because now makes sense. You are not there because you were on drugs. And let me set the record straight to people, especially Kaslam, Ngoba Pela. You was with Puma P. Kulegan Jani, ever? Yeah. It hold my name in a figure point to where I didn't care anymore. Like, I didn't care. Not over, I didn't care from the beginning. I cared. I tried to talk, but you're not listening.
Yeah.
It's just the only one which I can't over support something that has. Engana positivity inside, you know? So I'm telling this which I want to understand. It seems in the beginning, I would think over this leg. I type again is a move. I saw what it seems in there is not normal, but I didn't have a fact which he's doing drugs, but I felt like it, whatever that he's doing. Has to do with drugs because he wasn't thinking straight, he wasn't reasoning, he was always angry, fighting, you know. Even if you're trying to make sense with him, we are good, but it's just the same thing, back to normal. So I couldn't even make her anything, even if he's taking him out for anything, which I so cool.
Yeah.
But I knew it's going to be I'll be wasting my mind.
Yeah.
And again, not on wasting man. I'll be killing one of my family.
Yeah.
Because the time I just put the one, He's dealing with two people. Matala and again, we have to go to the town plumber again with you. I guess I want to tell you, you see, I am an alpha about you to say, Caslam, I'm fatal. I blew some of my diploma later as I win his society.
Pen. Yeah.
But everyday life, like
chance,
like you, teen, youth, he's been like that.
And
we have a knowledge. It's a man really intelligent.
Yeah.
I think his news is not going too intelligent. I think you get his report.
Some of them are too real.
Yeah. So, yeah, I couldn't even buy those things eating at 10 million or even it is worth the business. I knew it couldn't be. I was like, my phone money, I phone, and the phone pulls is a bad. We tell him the weakness he kilo. He wants to make everyone
but
happy.
Yeah.
But then a coffee with the amen. Yeah, we will not get a try. Napa and Kantai and again, and I will unstable. We don't know what every week there's new stories.
Fantama, different
things. Shall we want to try next week? I told him to
gently.
But you don't say, ah, Sazi. Yeah, one.
Ah, mina I'm George.
No, but I'm not going to speak.
I'm not going to say that. Amapetri, Unsanta, Yini. So, what did they do? Unsan.
Yeah.
So, his little is with the Zagan's very easy. I didn't pull me into this. Came one with both him. Yeah, boy. Sassoon plant, I'm not.
I know, nice one. Let's close this thing now, guys. I would like to thank you, whoever is watching, who made me time and prayers play on the channel, which is AMPM. Please, guys, subscribe. As we doing this, I'm realizing, good, let me just start this thing. And I'm going to study it with my brother. And we must go and change the world.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
Bafetu, Pinda Futi, please, youngsters, so I'm into this. As long as ever.
Yeah, okay, so subscribe, guys, there down there, and as well, you must check out every. I'm thinking to drop this thing every week, but I think we will decide the day. I'm not sure which day is the answer, but yeah, I'm starting this thing. Like, I feel like let's go and change the world little by little, day by day, you know. No more thing I'll change to me from moving some drugs. I go rehab. Hopefully, we're gonna open some organization and as well try to get a donation in this channel.
Yeah.
The purpose is to help those people who are doing drugs.
Yeah.
Even if we change one or two, three lives, it's a success. I'm not doing this to get money, but to help. Because end of the day, those are our people.
Yeah.
This is our nation. No one will fix it if we're not fixing this problem ourselves.
Yeah, man.
So yeah, peace. This is the beginning, first episode. Many more to come.
AMPM production. And so, shoot.